Okay, so here I got FL Studio, and that's sending through RGB MIDI here. And the tempo is controlled by this little slider here, which controls the tempo right there. And the Wi-Fi MIDI is down here right now. And I've got the reflex hooked up with just playing some samples of some steel drum type sounds. So I'll start it. Turn it down a little bit here. Okay, so now I'm going to speed up the tempo. You can see the clock flashing there. It's got the white plug in it here. That's like almost 300 BPM. So now I'm going to slow it down. That's 72 BPM. You see, it's pretty stable. Now this is on ad hoc with a direct connection. Over the network, it's a little more glitchy. Depending on what else is going on the network, of course.